Norwich. And without wanting to sound too much like a travel programme, behind me, one of the most showbiz parts of the city, Norwich Castle, and right at the top of her hometown, Cathy Dennis.
Over there, we've got the cathedral.
Blimey, that's an interesting sight, isn't it? Very showbiz.
There are some more interesting things down here.
Yes, I'm sure there are, actually. That'll be the market then, Cathy, presumably,
yeah.
With all the... Did you ever see yourself climbing to the top of your profession, like you are now?
I really don't think I'm at the top of my profession right now. I think I've got lots of room for improvement in the future.
So where do you find, Cathy, you get the warmest reception?
Well, I seem to have a bit more chart success in America. But, I mean, I do have some really wonderful fans in Britain.
And now to what I gather is one of Norwich's most famous tourist attractions, the pink-sided building over there, which attracts thousands, doesn't it, every year? Tell us about it.
It does. That's actually where my mum and dad live. It's actually a restaurant.
So go on, how often do they get you doing the washing up then?
I have done the washing up a few times. There's been times when people have, you know, been upstairs coming for a meal and said, "You're not Cathy Dennis, are you?" And I've said, "Yes." Irresistible, baby, you are.
Irresistible, baby, you are. So how did you get from singing in clubs at the age of 14, 15 to getting a major record deal?
Well, I sang in clubs for 3 years, and then when I was 17, I moved to London in search of stardom. And I took spent a couple of years trying to get a record deal, doing demos. I went to about 4 record companies and got turned down by 3 of them. And eventually, after a long, hard struggle, I got signed up by Polydor.
What's your attitude towards other stars that are making similar music to yours?
I don't think it's healthy to compare yourself to other people. Otherwise you'll stop being creative and you'll start thinking of, you know, how you're going to be the most successful thing on the market, and that's just not what I'm in it for. I'm in this business because I love music.
How do you feel you'd like to be remembered?
I don't know, really.
Well, I think that's enough chatting. I think we should order now.
Yeah, definitely. Mum?
Mum?
Yes?